Hi everyone, here is Damien Levy.
Welcome to this series of Forex video. Hi everyone and welcome in this video where I will explain to you how to use the free tool to place your order and compute automatically the lot size. In the different zip file for Easy Order from Sangman, thank you, a big thank you to Sangman because he made those and shared it for free. Those tools are very, very useful. You have inside the zip file all those files. So the first is easyorder.dll. This one you will make copy or cut. It's in French, you select. And after you go into your MetaTrader 4, whatever it is, you go to open data folder. You go in MQL and you go in library. And here, you right click and you paste the DLL easy order file, this one, easyorder.dll. Then we come back to our original file, you click on this one, easyorderind.ex4, this one, same process, cut it, cut or copy, and you go in your MetaTrader folder, but this one, open data folder, MQL4, an indicator, and in the indicator folder you right click here and you paste right here easyorderind.ex4. So second step, you put this file into the indicator easyorderind. Next step, you will select the easyorder.ex4, the easyorder close, easyorder draw, easyorder submit. Those file same, you copy or you cut them, copy or cut, and you go in your MetaTrader 4, open data folder, same process. You go in MQL4 and you go, this time you go in scripts, because those are the scripts. And right here, right click, and you paste all those elements. You can see they are already inside mine. Once this is done, you might have a specific error that appears, and if so, you open the text file and you have the exact procedure to make the easy order works correctly. Like EO allow trading, EO no confirmation, EO order count. This part is very important because I had this error myself and it works very well to correct it. So once all those files are copied into your, are pasted into your MetaTrader 4, you restart your MetaTrader 4. Close it and you start it again. It works with all MetaTrader 4 the same way. Once it's done, for those who have already installed on their MT4 all my indicators, those are already installed. You don't need to install them anymore. But from this part, this is where you will make it works. So let's open a new currency pair. Let's talk, for example, EURUSD. The first step will be to put into your chart the indicator. So the indicator is easyorderind. So you have two options for this one. Double click on it. And now you select the target profit compared to the stop loss that you will select. If you want to have always an automatic target profit of 200%, or 150%, 150% is 1.5. If you want 200%, that's what I use personally. I put this indicator will help to make it automatic to update the target profit depending on your stop loss based on your entry. So if we go in the command, you allow DLL import, and that's all that you touch here. The only thing you need to do is allow the DLL import, and on input with my specific strategy I use 200%, you can set, sorry, so it's not 200, it's 2, and that's all that you do here. Once it's done, this indicator is on my chart, so if I go in indicator list I have easy order here. If I want to have a shortcut to put this indicator very fast without searching it all the time, I can place a hotkey. So the hotkey works this way. You go in the indicator, like in the navigator like here. So I click on the navigator here, and I right click on Easy Order IND, and I will have Set Hotkey. I click on that, and me, for my specific personal use, I used Control. You can set Control or Alt, and you can set every letter that you want on your keyboard. And after, you just close once the hotkey is correctly entered for the Easy Order indicator. You can set a hotkey for every indicator you have in your library, and every script and every EA. It's quite easy doing this way. So now, let me do it for your example. So I go in the list, I suppress this one, and now I will click on Control R, and as you can see, my indicator load automatically. I change my value to 2, and that's running. Now my indicator is on. The next step is to put the script. So the script, I scroll down, and I go into my script. So your script are like that. I develop, and I have the easy order. You have 4 easy order. You don't need to put all of them. They are just connected to the first one. The only thing you need to do is to put this one there. So you double click on it, same, and it appears on my chart. Or if I remove it, you just right click on this windows of the easy order, and you make remove window, and it removes the script from your chart. And me, I use a hotkey, so I set a hotkey for this one, and my hotkey is Control E. So if I go on my chart, Control E, it put my easy order on. If you right click on your window, you have remove window, refresh line, or risk based. It should be on risk based. Then it will permit you to modify any value when you will start to select. If I select buy, I will like if I do a buy at the market. If I click on sell, it will be like if I select sell on the market. So when I select sell, it's like I will sell where is the price actually. And when I click on submit, it will place the order, not before. So when I click on sell, it's like I will sell at the market. Execution. And if I want my stop loss to be here, for example, it drag automatically. The blue line is the target profit, and the red line is the stop loss. So it will drag automatically my target profit to make it 200%. And my risk size is 0.5. So very, very, very important things here. This easy order tool will place 4 order at the same time. So if you want to trade 1%, you need to divide 1% by 4. So it will be 0.25. If you want to place 2%, you will enter 0.5. Because it will place 4 order with 0.5% of your account inside them. It's not really a bad thing, because actually, having 4 order, you will be able to close half of your position when your target is met, and if you want to let it run longer, you can keep half of your position, maybe you can close 3/4 of your position, so it's quite a useful tool also. So that's the way works if you want to sell exactly at the market execution, where is the price actually. Now, if you want to make a sell limit, so it's a pending order, you have now additional to your chart a yellow line, and this yellow line represents your entry point. So if I want to enter exactly at this specific line, and my stop loss, I wanted to put it exactly here, it drag automatically the target profit, as you can see, based on the stop loss. It doesn't work the other way around. If you drag the target profit, it will come back to the original place, because the stop loss define exactly what will be your target profit. And it will compute automatically how many lot size you will put in this specific trade. So it's honestly a very nice tool. And when you want to place your pending order, you just click on submit. And now all the lines disappear. And now the pending order is done, settled at the right amount with the number of pips that you wanted, and it will compute automatically the load size. And if you want to close an order, it's very simple. You click here and you click one. Enter. This one is closed, and this one is closed. So you select one by one and it will delete all your order. I don't conceal to have so much order at the same time that are running, because it might be a little confusing for you to close them on the long run. That's it. And if you want to remove it from your chart, you just click right click on the windows and remove window. And the indicator, same process, click on the indice, not edit, but delete. So that's it. I hope you understood everything. And I repeat for the members who installed in their MT4 all my indicators and expert advisor, this is already included and you just have to drag it on your chart to make it work correctly. And if there is an issue, you just have to find the README text file and to correct the common mistakes that can happen to this specific level. We are at the end of this tutorial. Please like this video if you liked it and comment below if you have any question. Feel free also to share it on your Facebook, Twitter or Google+.
I hope you enjoy. Bye!